little arch, reach up and then arch back. Sweep through with the leg hold. Reach back, hold it. One more time. Up. This is tough, but you can do it. Stay with me. Reach back, hold it. Now feet together, mermaid. Heels together in your V. Turn your toes out to 10 and 2. Reach your arms up, fingers tall, shoulders down. Right knee up, down, good. Now imagine pulling the knee up towards the elbow, beginners. Change sides. In, remember, it doesn't have to touch. Keep your torso erect. Don't bend. Now change twice. Good, one side lengthening, one side contracting. Change. Two. Let's do one right, one left. Keep reaching. Bring your heels together as you ground your foot. Perfect. Crisscross. Take your hands behind your head. Take your right toe to the side. Beginners, watch Kelsey. Keep your toe grounded. All others, add a knee lift. Twist. In and center. Good. Don't forget about the inner thigh here. Really push those heels together hard. One more time. Three. Let's do some peak holds. Up and hold. Hold it. This is the toughest one. Down and again. Elbows up. Shoulders back. And two more. Pull it up. Good. One more time. Almost there. Up. Now halftime. Finish the set. Just four. You can do this. Work hard. Two beautiful shoulders you're gonna have. And release. Release your band. Prep for your leg pull. Let's prepare to walk down. Breathe in. Chin to chest. Exhale. Roll down. Now walk on out. Come to a tabletop position like Kelsey, beginners. Lift the right leg. Reach out. Hold. You're in a tabletop position, beginners. Take it down for push-ups. Two times. Now the left leg. Hold. Reach the leg long. Extend the muscle. Squeeze it down for push-ups. You can do it. Come up, hold, reach it, reach the fingers. Two more, hold. Last one, almost there. Good, let's roll down all the way. Line yourself up with the back of your mat. Rest your head, straighten your legs out. Let's lift your top leg, your bottom leg. Lift together, lower the legs. Top leg, bottom leg, squeeze. Feel the upper waist. Up, up. Squeeze the top. Really working that waist hard. You can do it. Two more. Up. Inner thigh also working here. Engage it. Up. Hold this one at the top. Your bottom leg, drop it down and up. Down. Up. Roll back. Twist with your arm opening. Center. Roll up. Let's move to tempo. Roll, twist, open, close. Come up tall. Use your belly. Your belly is engaged the whole time. Just four. You're doing great. You hang in there. Last three. Open. Two more.